new framework and the high-level declaration as set out in CRP 15.